Okay, so this is egg number three. And you can kind of see some veins in there. I'll turn it around a little bit. So this one looks, see that dark shadow inside the egg? That is the duck starting to grow. Let's see. Sometimes we can see movement. The darkest part in there is the heart and all the little lines or the veins that bring the blood to the other parts of the body. It's moving. It's moving. You guys see it? Oh, that's good. So we have one good growing so far. Awesome. Stay tuned.